What have we got? Okay. Right. This is the 1 meter by 1 meter table. It's now the 29th of July. We've got courgettes really going for it now. There's the strawberries are actually doing something as well, which we didn't expect. There's actually fruit on it. Look. We only put them in probably 5 weeks ago, I'd say, so they were late. I mean, we really didn't expect anything off of these, so that is excellent. Get the charge in there. It's doing all right. That's the courgette and the pot base. Yeah, let's just have a look at that. That says courgettes. So that's when they were germinated. That's 19 and the 5, 16, so the 19th of May. Orchard. And that's the other one there. Same date. Yeah, we don't have a strain of courgette written on that, so. So the beans look a little bit limey, but I've got this table on flower nutrients now, so it's got not getting much nitrogen now. But they were limey from day one anyway. We've got that tomato, so that's the. This is the pot with the tomato, one of the tomatoes in it. There's some fruit there. That's pretty good. We've had some, we've been, you know, harvesting as they ripen, so. Yeah, there's a lot of vine here. Not much fruit on that one, though. So they didn't work out. Get rid of that. Then we'll move up. We've got the bean just growing on this bamboo trellis type setup. Back into that tomato. So we've got a bit of fruit there, one on that branch. And then if we go around here, we've got this. So there's masses of fruit and flowers and that. That's how many have we got going on here? We've basically got one, two, three. We've got three branches coming off the stand out that node. Yeah, and it's still going all the way up there. The bean is going into it. That's the top of that one. I've got marigolds here to keep the aphids off the tomatoes. That seems to work. Chives. Chives look like they need some nitrogen, probably, but they're all right. We've got some evidence of a snail or a slug there. Marigolds. This is a chili.
Oh, look at this. Hello, look who we got. Big slug here. Hate slugs. Well, let's not use hate, let's say dislike a lot.
Yeah, I know, we can cut some of that. So this is some of the fruit that we have been harvesting today. Just gonna put a little sluggy out. Do it a little long. Right, buddy, you're going over the ditch into the sheep field.